Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, I'm going to show you two easy methods to repair corrupted MP3 audio files. Method 1, using VLC media player to convert audio format. Here, you can see that this MP3 file is busted, won't even open. The first method involves using VLC media player to convert the audio format of the corrupted MP3 file. First, download and install VLC media player if you haven't already. It's a free media player. Open VLC media player and navigate to media, click the convert/save button. Click on Add to select the corrupted MP3 file. Then click convert/save. Choose audio MP3 as the output format. Named it and save it in the right place. Finally, click Start to begin the conversion process. Method 2, using 4DDIG file repair. We are going to use the powerful 4DDIG file repair to convert the audio format of the corrupted MP3 file. Download and install 4DDIG file repair from the website. Click Audio Repair. Select the corrupted MP3 audio file and initiate the repair process. Once it's done its thing, you can preview how your music sounds. Just hit View Result, and the software will churn out a preview version for you. Hit the Export button. Now you can enjoy your music.
Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.